pressure has caused a reactor scram. Notice level, power, there's pressure and power. Reactor power is already less than 1%. Suppression pool level's going up. My drywall pressure's at 45 pounds. Reactor vessel pressure's 52 pounds. I've got almost 50,000 gallons per minute of water going into the reactor vessel right now.
Why is the alarm going off?
Beats me.
Controversy continued on Monday as surgeons successfully transplanted little Django's brain into a robot monkey body. Scientists now say human-to-robot brain transplants will be possible within 10 years. On a sad note, however, Django died late Tuesday after drinking his own urine.
What do you think about all this robot stuff?
Well, good Lord, are we under attack?
No, that robot monkey on the news.
You're kidding. That guy's a robot monkey?
No, but would you ever put your brain in a robot body?
Why? I like my body. I love my body.
But you know, Skip, your robot body would be the perfect man. Handsome, strong.
Well, could my robot body be a beautiful woman?
Yeah, sure.
Then you better believe I'd put my brain in a robot's body.
Robot body? No way! That goes against the natural order.
Oh, you'd have the strength of five men.
I got that now.
Not five men, five gorillas. But since you're that strong, if you try to pet a kitten, you'd crush it.
Oh, no. Poor kitty.
Yeah.
Would I still have my rugged Latin features?
You'd look exactly the same.
Not me. I'm going to be an Adrian Barbobot.
Sir, please. You look the same, but you're only 5 feet tall.
5 feet? Why so short?
Because that's as big as they come.
Captain! Pod 7 is flooding!
A Barbobot would weld that leak with her laser beam eyes.
You won't have laser beam eyes, okay?
What about X-ray vision?
Yeah, you'll have that.
Oh, I can't have laser beam eyes, but he gets X-ray vision?
Okay, everybody gets X-ray vision.
Yeah, and big chainsaw hands.
Can I control? Can I control my X-ray vision?
So you can look through people's clothes?
Yeah, but I don't want to see a bunch of bones and guts. Just a...
Why else would you have it?
Oh, Robbie! I'm gonna have robots eyeballing my...
No! You'll have a... Damn it! Hang on!
No, you'll have a cloaking device.
But you have to choose. X-ray vision or that cloak thing?
Who needs X-ray vision? They'll beg to show their to my robot. Oh, wait.
Hello? We're flooding!
Oh, yeah, that. Well, somebody go find Dr. Quinn. Marco?
Hmm? Oh, yeah, right.
Pod 7 critical.
The strength of five gorillas and X-ray vision. But why so short?
That's as big as they come.
I heard you. But I can chew nails and shoot them out as bullets, right?
Nails, chains, you won't have titanium teeth for nothing.
Nails are like candy to robots. And we'll eat tires instead of licorice.
God, no we won't.
Maybe you won't.
Dr. Quinn, there's a major leak in Pod 7.
Damn! All right, you seal it off, I'll get my laser pack and we'll be...
Hang on a sec. Would you put your brain in a robot body?
What?
Because we were talking upstairs, you know, just kicking the old peanut around.
Man, I don't have time for this. Don't you hear that? Pod 7's gonna implode.
We'd have X-ray vision and the strength of five gorillas.
Okay. So say I put my brain in a robot body and there's a war. Robots versus humans. What side am I on?
Humans? You have a human brain.
But the humans discriminate against you. You can't even vote.
We better not have to live on a reservation. That would really chap my caboose.
Yeah, but nobody knows you're a robot. You look the same.
Dogs know. That's how the humans hunt you.
They're gonna hunt me for sport?
That's why we have to crush mankind. So you might as well get on board for the big win, Stormy.
yapping about putting their brains in a robot? Hey, what about the leak? Oh, Quinn will save us. Quinn always saves us. Stupid robot. Damn!
Coming up at 10, explosions rip through C-Lab. We'll have all the details, plus Chopper Dave.
Hey, I've got a few conditions on this
Holy
robot thing.
Crap! Did you see that freaking chopper explode?
I'll only put my brain in a robot body if I could put it in a robot cat.
Okay. But remember, you'll have the strength of 5 gorillas.
I know I saw that freaking chopper.
Why settle for a cat, Hesh? You could be a robot tiger.
No. Absolutamente no. If I have to be 5 feet nothing, Hesh can't be a tiger.
You're not the boss of Tigerbot, Hesh.
Then he has to live in a robot zoo.
Danger.
Hear that, Hesh? The zoo. Ha!
Well, then Hesh will stay human.
Don't expect any mercy during the Great Robot Wars.
Yeah? We'll have fun on the robot reservation, suckers. We're not gonna honor those bogus treaties.
Hesh, we'll see you in Hesh.
He's right. They will screw us.
Listen! It's time to get serious.
Yeah, enough of this talk. Let's kill a human.
You can't break Prime Directive 2.
So what are they gonna do about it?
Let's ask old Gus. He'll know.
Damn! We just lost Pod 7. Bridge, this is Quinn. Come in.
The penalty?
Come in. Pod 7's gone. You've got to get everyone out of Pod 6.
Oh, for the love of... Sorry, Gus.
The penalty for a robot harming a human will be 1,000 years frozen in carbonite.
1,000 years frozen in carbonite? It'll be so cold.
My nipples are hard just thinking about it.
Man, I'd kill myself.
Hello, Prime Directive 3.
Damn Prime Directives. I just don't know if I want to live 1,000 years, even as an Adrian Barbobot with hard nipples.